Hey guys, it's Reese Elizabeth. So, I actually own a squishy shop. Whoa. And it's called Reese's Squishies, of course. And somebody just gave me a new order. And yeah, so I'm just gonna go to my room where all my squishies are. And do this. And I know there's a lot of trash behind me, but oh well. So I have my notebook. And I am just going to do this. So the first thing she wanted, let me pull up my list. Oh, and I'm gonna have to stop during the video because my mom's getting me Starbucks. So. Oh yeah, she wanted Chunky Cat. Jumbo strawberry. I'm back, and I have my Starbucks caramel frap. When you meet me, this is the version that doesn't have coffee. But when you meet me, you would know I love coffee. Oh, and I got this journal today. It's super cute. Like, I drew donuts with, like, Snapchat, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Old Instagram logo. Okay, so let me just go back to the page. Okay. The Chunky Cat Jumbo Strap. Whoa! Lighting just got horrid. Like, bro. Okay. And then she wants a basketball. It literally doesn't say any type of certain basketball, just says basketball. And then she has a ice cream cone. Oh, and this girl's name is Alyssa. And she wants a extra, any extra. Okay, so first I'm going to start with Alyssa's Chunky Cat. So, I don't have a Chunky Cat, but I do have this. It's super squishy, and it's really sticky, and you hear that air? Oh, but the one thing, when you do it, like, it does crumple like paper, but I mean, she wouldn't mind. And then she has Jumbo Strawberry. I'll just give her this. This isn't a jumbo, it is a medium, but it's really good quality. Smells good, and it's really squishy. And then basketball, I have this basketball. She didn't say any type. It's super squishy, and I got it at Kroger, so it's pretty good quality. It's licensed. It says Jaru, and it has a zip code 410206. And then she asked for ice cream cone. I have an ice cream cone. Smells good. Not licensed or anything, but I mean, she wouldn't mind. It has a lot of holes in it, but I mean, oh well. And it's really dense, but I mean, she wouldn't mind at all. And then an extra, I think a pretty good extra, in my opinion. So everybody wants like a paw, I guess. And so I'm gonna give her this really squishy paw. And yeah, so I don't have a bag, so I can just use this skirt. I mean, she wouldn't mind at all. I'll just put this squishy thing, and she has her own improved bag. She wouldn't mind. I mean, yeah, she's fine. She's fine. Yeah. And I have this hamper that I just put the squishy orders into. There's that one. And then we have another one from Shane. And he wants a Sammy cream puff. He wants a strawberry, a Hello Kitty strawberry shortcake. And he wants a jumbo English bread. And the last thing he wants is a extra. And I know you might be thinking, people don't order extras, but on my website, you can hit extra and I'll send you an automatic extra. Yeah, so he wants a Sammy cream puff. I don't have a Sammy cream puff, but I do have a normal cream puff. I mean, it's fine. I don't have anywhere to put it. Oh. But I'll just keep it here until I find one. And then he wants a Hello Kitty shortcake. Okay, I don't have a Hello Kitty shortcake, but I do have a kitty. It's really squishy. And then he wants a jumbo English bread. And I have a jumbo English bread. It's not defected at all. It's really squishy. And it smells good, like. Do y'all see that? And then an extra, and everybody has a taiyaki fish, so I'm just gonna give him my taiyaki fish. And the last person is, that is so weird. Yes, give me the light, girl. Not that light. Give me the light. Oh, it keeps turning it off. Oh yeah, those two, Alyssa and Shane, are on my notes. The other one was on Safari. No. I took a picture of it. Okay. This girl's name is Sally. And she wants a Swiss roll. She wants a hamburger. Jumbo. Yeah, jumbo. She wants an eclair. And she wants a heart. So she doesn't want an extra. And I always give people extras. So I'm just gonna give her an extra. She wants a Swiss roll. I will give her this green Rillicamus Swiss roll. It's a little defected, but I mean, I have another one that's very defected. So, I mean, you'd rather have a not so defected one. There isn't cracks in it, it's just the paint is coming off. And it smells like sour green apple, and it's really squishy. And then she wants a jumbo hamburger. Wow, that is hysterically funny. Because, I don't have one. But I have this, and it's super squishy. Like, look. It's super squishy. And the face is so cute, so she wouldn't mind. Yeah, again, for Shane, I don't have a package, so I'm just gonna leave it here. That's why it's like right here. And then for Sally, I don't have one, so. Like, which one's squishier? I think this one. Eclair. I have an eclair. Again, it's super squishy. Pretty cute. And a heart. I have a heart. And yeah. So. Oh. I mixed up Sally's and Shane's on accident. It's okay, you see, it's fine, it's fine. I'll just give Shane these three, and Sally these five. That seems fair. Yeah, so that's my shop. Hope you come to see me because I'm really good at my work. So yeah, please make sure to like, favorite, comment, subscribe. See you in Peep Nation. JK.